MAN Energy Solutions is strongly committed to developing sustainable engine solutions in the maritime sector. We are playing an active role in the maritime energy transition by developing technologies which run on alternative fuels. In this video, we want to shine a light on methanol, commonly referred to as MEOH, as a future fuel for the shipping industry. Let's take a closer look. Methanol is comprised of a single carbon atom, hydrogen and oxygen. As there is no second carbon atom, methanol has the highest possible hydrogen to carbon ratio of any liquid fuel available. Methanol is already a widely used commodity and is therefore available in over 100 ports worldwide. Existing infrastructure can be used to handle synthetic methanol. In addition to conventional production from coal or natural gas, methanol is increasingly produced from biomass or synthesized with renewable energy. When produced from renewable feedstock, methanol becomes a sustainable, net carbon neutral fuel and can help achieve climate goals. Besides that, methanol as a fuel offers different benefits. Methanol is liquid under ambient conditions. The advantage is simple storage and handling on board compared to gaseous fuels. It is therefore conceivable for the existing liquid fuel infrastructure to be leveraged for the supply of methanol too. Bunkering can be handled using the same types of barges, which usually supply vessels with HFO or MGO. This supports a rapid transition from conventional fuel types, as methanol is as close to a drop-in fuel as possible. Methanol carriers powered by MAN two-stroke propulsion engines can also use their cargo to operate their engines. In the event of leakages, methanol has much less impact if spilled or leaked into the environment than conventional hydrocarbon fuels. It dissolves in water, and only very high concentrations have any lasting effect on local aquatic organisms. Existing diesel engines can be retrofitted for methanol combustion. A new injection system, suitable fuel tank, and supply system are required, as well as other minor auxiliary systems. With synthetic methanol, marine fuel can become completely carbon neutral, making it a clear route towards achieving compliance with existing and future emissions regulations. The sulfur oxides can be reduced to zero because methanol is a sulfur-free medium. Due to the complete combustion of methanol, no soot emissions are produced. Using synthetic methanol can be 100% carbon neutral. Alongside all of these positive aspects, there are some challenges related to the use of methanol as a marine fuel. It is toxic to humans, even in small quantities. Stringent safety measures have to be considered on board vessels. Another challenge is the lower heating value. The specific energy per kilogram of methanol is about 2.2 times lower compared to marine gas oil. The reduced energy density of methanol compared to conventional fuel means that a higher injection volume is needed for a similar power output. Sustainably produced methanol must be available in ports worldwide. Increased production capacity and bunkering infrastructure are therefore necessary. The price of synthetic methanol must be kept at a competitive level, as current studies indicate higher fuel costs compared to some other synthetic fuels. To sum it up, sustainably produced methanol is a potential near-term fuel solution to help decarbonize shipping. As a trusted partner for class-leading marine systems, we are sure that the maritime energy transition requires more than just one solution. If you want to find out more about the maritime industry's pathway to a greener future, please visit futurefuels@manenergysolutions.com.